started this channel a couple months ago, really with no expectations. It was more or less just a way to challenge myself because it's so outside of my comfort zone. And like, I'm kind of proud of myself because I'm doing it and I'm sticking to it. I want this to be successful. I want it to grow. I want to build my channel and see what happens next. It's kind of exciting. I get really overwhelmed because I do have a lot of stuff going on. You know, I work full time. I have my own business making jewelry, clothing, and whatever other artsy stuff that I can get into. And now I have this YouTube channel. I find myself stretched pretty thin sometimes. Where am I gonna be in 5 years? I've been tossing around a couple ideas, and I wasn't really gonna bring it up on my channel because nothing is set in stone yet. It's just an idea in my head. But you know, working on this RV and all of these other factors are really pushing me in that direction of going full time in my RV. Tossed around the idea before, but there's so many things that it like shuts it down automatically. Main thing being my job, the responsibilities I have, and you know, possibly taking over this business very soon down the road. Trying to plan out a way of working remotely. You know, if I were to go full-time in the RV, then I would need to be able to run the family business remotely. So I know there's options. I know it's possible that I can do it. It's just one of the things that I've been thinking about and trying to figure out how to go about it. As for the progress on the RV, I feel like I've been leaving you guys hanging. I just film as I go, and it is a very slow process for me. I really only have evenings and weekends, and I mean, it's the middle of summer. It is so darn hot, so it's almost impossible to come out here in the evenings, and so that really gives me weekend mornings. And since I'm doing it by myself, it's very slow. It's a very slow process. And right now, everything is just kind of on hold because I'm waiting for my dad to come help. I've gotten to a point in the overcab area where I need help rebuilding it. I can't do it myself, but I really could use help building it, putting it back together. So my dad hurt his wrist, so we're just kind of waiting for that to get better so that he can come and give me a hand. So that's why the rebuilding of the overcab videos are kind of on hold for now. There are some other projects that I am going to tackle. With this RV and putting all this work into it, you know, there's a chance, a pretty good chance, that when this RV is finished, I'm gonna sell it and then look for something easier to maintain, something a little smaller, something I can drive around more comfortably. But yeah, so the idea of selling this, you know, in a year or so down the road when it's finished, and getting something different, and thinking maybe a van, a large cargo van, and basically starting over and building it out myself. Because see, what I want to do is keep my responsibilities as a future business owner for our family business and be able to work, run the business remotely, and that will be my, you know, main stable income. Because the whole point of the traveling is to bounce around the United States and go to different festivals and craft fairs and whatever events that I can find and sell my goods, set up, sell my jewelry, sell my clothing, and possibly, you know, that would be my money to travel. That would be, you know, my gas money to get to the next spot and do it all over again. I am going to do that no matter what, whether it's on a part-time weekend type thing or if it's going to be more full-time. That's kind of where I'm at. So as far as the growth of my channel, obviously, if I continue to document everything and publish it on YouTube, that could possibly be an income down the road. That's not my goal. Of course, that would be awesome, but you know, like I said in the beginning, that's not why I started this, and it's still not why I want it to be more successful. So I guess this is a good time to throw in my little announcement for joining Patreon. I had no idea what Patreon was up until very recently. It's a place where creators, whether it's on YouTube or, you know, artists, musicians, whatever, I guess an easy way to explain it would be, you know, it's like Facebook or, you know, Instagram or something like that, but it is for your biggest fans, your best friends and family, and people who really, really want to support you. And those people can join and follow you by pledging to your channel. And so it's basically like a paid version of YouTube or a paid version of Facebook. So I made a Patreon page. I have 0 followers at the moment, but hopefully that'll change in the near future. It's going to be a place where I share things that I'm not sharing anywhere else. You know, things that won't be on Instagram or YouTube or Facebook. They will only be on Patreon. So yeah, please check it out and support me and my channel and my growth. I would greatly appreciate it. So that's my little spiel on Patreon. If you go to Patreon and just search for The Real Deal Devin, and you'll find me. So I think that's about it for this update that I wanted to do. I really appreciate everybody for taking the time to watch my videos, to like them, to comment on them. It really means a lot to me. So till next time, I will see you guys later.